LA in 1968. We did our first album in 4 days. Actually, it was in the Chinese restaurant. I know that sounds like a joke, but it really converted Chinese restaurant. Well, they cut Born to Be Wild there, so it wasn't really a bad studio. So we went to ABC Dunhill Records and said, we would love you guys to release our album. And I looked at, they said yes. And I looked at them and they all looked like old guys. I went 26, 27 at the time. They were about 31. What was I thinking? Anyway, they said, yeah, okay. And I said, well, we want to select the first single. And I'm thinking in my head, we're young, hip guys. We know what's going on. We know what's the best song of the album. So they released their first song. The first song was called Nobody. It was released and it did nothing. And we thought, okay, we're going to move on we're going to try to work on a second album. Then we get a phone call from our agent saying, well, you guys want to go on a tour? And we said, yeah. All right, so $6 ticket, right? Okay, opening act, James Taylor. Us and Led Zeppelin. Yay! He said, yeah, I think that works. And before we went on tour, we had all these calls from DJs all over the country saying, you know, there's another song on your first album. Everybody's phoning about it. We ended up releasing it. It was our first gold single. It was called One.
You'll never know. One is the Lord.